The county council also elected new officers this week. George Leventhal takes over for Craig Rice to lead the council as president this next year. And Nancy Floreen was selected as the council's new vice president. Both say they want to prioritize job growth and business development here in Montgomery County.
I think it's all about effectiveness and customer service. We are glad to have employers in this county, and we want to deliver services in a way that doesn't chew up too much time, that indicates that we value their time. It's but just basic courtesy.
I think we're collectively in agreement that we're going to prioritize these initiatives. Can executive has made some recommendations. We're certainly going to keep a close eye on what we can do in our departments in order to ensure that jobs and opportunity are going to continue to be positive options for our residents.